Protect expensive HVAC equipment and keep maintenance to a minimum by making Ditek Split-Phase Surge Protective Device, or SPD, your first line of defense against power surges. In this video, we'll show you how to install and use this best-in-class SPD. With an impressive 50,000 amp total surge current rating, Ditek Split-Phase SPD is designed to safeguard residential equipment that runs on incoming utility power, like HVAC condensers, pool and well pumps, and generator motors. Engineered with reliability in mind, this SPD protects both legs of the split-phase system, offering greater coverage than a single-phase surge protector. Adding to its reliability is its weatherproof housing and clear LED indicators that make it easy to check the device's status. Installing the Ditek Split-Phase SPD is simple. Connect the device to your equipment using the 3/4-inch NPT male connections and 18-inch 12-gauge leads. The parallel mount compact design lets it fit seamlessly into your chosen installation space. Reliable, easy to install, and cost-effective, this Ditek surge protector offers phenomenal protection against power surges and comes with a 10-year limited warranty. Get more info about the Ditek Split-Phase Surge Protective Device here, and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more product tips, tutorials, and trade-related content.